That leap is only possible with a certain amount of move speed, and Scrubnoob knows it instinctively. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for some health bars to drop. It's time to highlight some assassinations. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's hop right back in with this disrespectful Talon giving his enemies a false sense of hope. Aatrox is 6-1, an item up on Akali and 2 levels up, but look at the ult cooldowns. Akali's is up before Aatrox is by just a few seconds, and she has Ignite. So that's what an 11-0 Kayn looks like. That's a lot of damage. Red Kayn doesn't tend to do as much damage as quickly, but against a clump of enemies, he is near unkillable and unstoppable. Mid-Beast's map cover is up, but Kha'Zix is zooming up from soloing Dragon. They're just softening up the enemy team for the resets.
Boing, boing! Oh shit, Kha'Zix! Backflip, boing, boing! We'll be right back.
This is disgusting. Yone lines up the Q3, fakes forward, baits out Kindred's Q and two flashes as he repositions for the perfect wombo. Wards win wars, unless you're up against a Rengar. Next up, I'm guessing Sej just has raw health and low armor, and Zed has LDR. This damage is straight up illegal. This Rengar is running Grasp and a tanky build, so he may not kill very fast, but he's breaking ankles and farming Volley for max health. It is beautiful. It's Talon 1v3. Mundo's pinging the correct call. Get the in-hit, but the rest of blue team are greeting for the end of the game, which has given the Holo the perfect rake angle to start his defense.
What that was?
Kane is the final bastion of Blue Team. The mid tower is falling, but not without a price. He gets the jump on Red Team from over the wall, and now he's positioned for some unreal healing. There's a 3-level gap between Ekko and Kassadin. This is a level 17 Kassadin, but Ekko knows the only way to win this is to take care of the raid boss here and now. Thank you so much for watching. That's going to do it for today's episode all on Assassins. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and subscribe for some more good stuff like this daily. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.